Edmund, I would very much like to meet the rest of your family.
Why?
They're nothing special.
Oh, I'm sure they're not nearly as delightful as you are. But you see, Edmund, I have no children of my own. And you are exactly the sort of boy who I could see one day becoming Prince of Narnia. Maybe even King.
Really?
Of course, you'd have to bring your family.
Do you mean Peter would be king too?
No.